Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
To the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
Thank you.
choose.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. I don't think we will be able to pass through this way. Perhaps if we can climb past the watchtower. Impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. This was the village elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder? Carefully. It's collapsed. We shall have to find another way around. Such unworldly things. things found their way here. I sense that something valuable lies around here. A fine piece, I take it? Your reaction tells me all. Protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can. I'm hurt. Stay behind me, please. Precipice of drastic change. I can feel it.
Thank you.
college after fleeing from the brutalities of war. My who worked for the government, passed away. And I became separated from the rest of my family. I long for the day when I can find them. We've done well to get this far. But it's not over yet. Yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks. I get the feeling that you are destined for great things. We shall find out soon enough. Everyone who escaped the brutality has gotten to safety now. I sense a great danger ahead. Do be careful.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us? Shall know only the end of our blades!
You'll be begging me to spare you!
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything!
You're not as weak as you look, huh?
I'll protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you're there. You can't let our guard down, even now.
Yeah. damn it! What is that power? I, General of Man, brother of the Great Sage Mentor! I shall not betray my brother's trust!
I'm sure a person of your caliber shall have little difficulty mastering wizardry spells.
Yeah! crush you like the vermin you are.
Yeah.
Don't get so cocky.
We can't let our guard down, even now. Fought very well. Now the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die. Yinglong, every bit as strong as the rumors say.
This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.
Corporal, he's been...
Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A malicious soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me?
I lead the forces of General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun. The Yellow Turbans have control of Mount Dongshan. You don't look short of confidence, but surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side. Our scouts went to reconnoiter the enemy, but have not returned. I came to rescue them, but have no clues as to their whereabouts. And just look at them. They were so starved they couldn't possibly have fought back. The Yellow Turbans must be stopped, or our land will be ravaged beyond recognition. Turban stands in our way. The odds are against us. To overturn them, we'll need the elements of force. That was quite a take down the leader. Control of the situation. Let us go together. My ally. We will need to be careful here. Against time. We Mantis is a fearsome enemy here. We shouldn't get in over our heads. Let's consider falling back. This might pose us some trouble. We will have to make a stand here. This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up!
Thank you.
us push forward. Let us push forward. Let us push forward. Help!
Thank you.
You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed. Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward. My companion wore a smile as he departed this life, falling on the field of battle. I was unsure of what I ought do to protect those dear to me. But you, a warrior as valiant as a dragon, have shown me the way. I, Zhao Yun, shall pierce through the darkness, enveloping our age. An army of 100,000 might stand in my way, but it would matter not. For like a majestic Qilin, I shall carve out a road to peace! Forward. We will retake the mountain and avenge the fallen.